Yeah, well, because those guards look kind of really stupid.
Yeah.
The ones that they have, like, around. So I was like, oh, worst comes to worst, I'll just make a Norn, but no worries.
Your marks going up on that wall.
It's a good way to keep them off the edge, actually.
Yeah. Then they get a massive amount of damage when they're up there.
Yeah, you should see my screen when I pop it up there.
I get that illusion that I can throw up there and just start spinning around in a small space.
I don't know what this trebuchet is doing. He's totally aiming at the wrong wall.
Is he manning it?
Yeah, but he's, like, not hitting their correct wall.
Oh, God. They're trying to hit us now.
Yeah, they're aiming for it. They see it.
He's not even hitting it.
Trying to build a cannon on the edge of the wall.
Aim it at the door.
What?
No, again, the trim thing.
Yeah, they can't go down. They're not building that shit.
Yeah.
Got him. Got him.
Took that guy down.
Yeah, we got him.
What a bitch. Now kill him.
I'm throwing marks at him. He's not getting up. He's dead. Like,
they're about to kill the Trev. Well, that was wasted.
What, our Trev?
Well, yeah. It's not like... Yeah.
We just killed their Trev.
Nice.
I put the
that mortar.
I put the mirror on the back of it.
Oh, good.
And the minute he launched his treb, it hit him with that damage.
Wow.
Couple of them outside the wall here. God, these marks do so much damage.
Okay, somebody with a flame grab right here.
Oh, on the wall? Wow, okay.
I don't know the logic, man.
I didn't
Why did you do that?
Oh.
I have no idea.
I guess we're sneaking on the wall.
Oh, shit. We have a thing. Keep
what?
Him up. Keep him up. Oh, golem.
Oh, golem. Nice. They're up on the walls again. Start throwing up your illusions. Of...
time to save it.
It's like one gold.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Pop out.
I just see numbers popping up along the wall out there. I can't even see the people, just numbers.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
They try to run away. Oh, there's loot bags up there. Damn it.
I'm fucking guard.
They're trying to build something up there. It's an arrow card. They got a couple of defenders dropping down.
Why is it not leaving?
He's out of there.
Why, is he dead?
Yeah, he got down. Wait. I think engineers can repair it. Wait, no. It's fine.
I think they repaired the wall a little bit already.
Oh man, I get so many loot bags up on that wall.
Yeah, that's a siege unit. Oh, he's back in it.
To get an arrow card up.
We should take out that
They're building an arrow card.
Cannon site. I got it. We're gonna.
Nice.
Oh god, fire.
Wasting supplies on these freaking rams.
Yeah, I don't know what they're trying to do with all that. We got. Oh, never mind. I saw your illusion up on the wall. I'm like, somebody got up there.
Yeah, isn't that awesome?
I'm like, how the fuck did they get up there?
I made it run around, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got arrow parts on everything. We got another golem. Oh, there he is.
We brought another golem in?
Yeah, it's coming right now.
That's amazing.
Right on it.
That's because beta's about to end, so everybody's like, spend your money!
Let's punch the wall! Screw skills!
So many red rings around that thing.
Oh my god, dude, I'm so gonna die.
Judy, like, I'm gonna get sanctuary, like, bubble here. I can run to stay there.
Yeah, they're repairing it. They're, like, better off getting a trebuchet and building it at the big keep next to the area.
Off my walls, bitches. Oh, it's these numbers, white numbers all along the wall.
There's a bunch of them attacking those people here.
Oh shit, I just went down.
Where?
Oh, they have a ram too.
Oh, you're door. All the way in there?
Yeah.
Oh, they dropped. There's a couple of them dropped.
I just spawned into you guys. I was able to teleport. If you can get me. Can you?
I see you. Coming. Oh no, shit, they're firing all over the place over there. There's like four red circles right near you. Hang on. Yeah, help me, warrior.
Help me!
Put a bubble over us! Oh wait, I'm up. Almost. There we go. Thank you.
You gotta dodge. Hurry up here.
Yep.
Trying to build a cannon again.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, we got merchants in here.
Oh my god, you should have seen it. Oh my god, the damage, you should see it.
I know, it's awesome, right?
I just saw like 10k crits going up. Oh, and I went down because I wasn't looking at my health. Sorry. I'm up. I was so amazed by the damage.
Yeah, that gets him off the wall quick when he dropped like all four of your marks. Up.
Oh, they're pushing out.
See.
You've got so many people.
Yeah.
I think I need to like turn off our names. Too much text.
I guess their server just PvP's more. I don't know. Seems like they have so much more than we do. Oh, they're attacking this keep to the side over here, too.
Yeah, I just said that 20 minutes ago. You pushed them off, though.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
They're going into the cave, looks like it.
Do they own that? Yeah.
Oh, no. Well, nobody owns it right now. You know what, go back to the keep, our keep, and like, build a trebuchet. It has enough supply there, and blueprint.
It does,
merchant.
Actually. I don't have
get
a blueprint
a there.
What the hell?
What?
Some asshole up there.
it's cool. It does have emergence.
Yeah, this is pretty, like, I think this is max upgrade.
This guy you can't talk to, though. The other one I can, but he only sells salvaging kits.
It's probably because he's under attack.
He's got decent.
Yeah, he's under attack. I guess you can't talk to him while you're under attack.
I guess you can't talk to him or he'll DC you.
No, I can talk to him.
I got DC'd. That's okay.
What'd you get DC for?
I don't know, I was trying to talk to this vendor and apparently he didn't like that.
I didn't get that.
Whatever, I'll grab a blueprint. Cause I'm in Lion's Arch. Up on the wall in the corner there.
Yeah. But some more things. Oh.
Wow, I forgot I have like no silver on this character. Yeah, I can't even buy a trebuchet. I get like 5 silver.
I can get one. I guess you can't find one.
Grab an arrow fire thing just in case we need that too. That's all I had the money for. Still pushing out up there, Triad?
No. Well, somehow, yes, actually. Not sure how we're keeping this up, but yeah. It's getting close, though.
Okay, we gotta blow the treb right now. Do they have one up?
I don't know what they have there. I know they're building cannons now.
Yeah, they got a treb somewhere. It's like on that wall. Dude.
Right. Yeah, they're trying to build a cannon on the wall too. They got a... something. They got a bunch of shit on the wall.
I'm not sure how we're holding them off, to be honest.
They're starting to push again, I got it overrun.
Except, like, their pushes are failing.
Yeah, they'll actually have enough people. They're pushing back to the bridge here, just like arrow cards as well.
I'm on my way up there, I'm gonna jump into the heat too.
They're pushing pretty hard now.
Come back to the keep and help me lose. Yeah. I could
outrun a centaur. Fucking stop. Wow, are they all dead?
Billy's over there.
I thought you were in Billy right in that corner over there.
Kinda like clear to see from there. I don't want to like aim at it. The arrow card in that bridge, why is anybody like that? Now, should I hack those guys over there, or just look at the wall?
I'm gonna go help Trist. Push these guys back.
Thank you.
They're retreating back to their keep. As they get hit with the trebuchet in the face.
Nice.
Yeah, that kinda hurt.
Oops.
Shit. Fucking arrow, man.
Watch all your shots on the street.
They got at least three arrow cards along the wall somewhere.
Hurts.
They're like, cause they're spamming them all over the place.
I'm aiming for the wall right now.
Almost got that cannon thing down.
Yeah, it's a... Again. They're behind us, there's a couple.
I'm pushing them forward too.
There's a wall there.
I dodge roll out of the fucking arrow cart and hit the, get hit in the face of Trebuchet. Let's see, yeah. Which is a little annoying. They're pushing again. It looks like their arrow cards are towards the west, because they can't reach over on this side.
Up their keep or what?
Yeah, because their range seems to be at right around where we're standing.
Okay.
Like it seems like they can't shoot over this way, so.
The wall,
which one?
Pretty good, I'm about 6 games.
Oh.
try to hit one of these guys.
Wasted my special moves on fucking Mesmer so many times right now.
Illusions. Guys behind.
We're all going after the person with no armor.
Coming from the west.
So many of them. Oh my god, the wall's almost down.
That's what I've been doing the whole time.
They have not been paying attention.
Yeah, they're not paying attention
nice
here at all. They're too fighting up.
Keep fighting.
Yeah, they're all over that wall.
Okay. Yeah, we have a mortar over here.
Really?
Yeah.
Anybody using
it? Some guys on it.
Okay.
Finally took down a Mesmer. Chased that fucker.
Too far. Oh, it's ready.
What?
With the cow.
Nice. Diseased cow.
Okay, back to the wall.
Range of this thing is horrible.
Yeah, you can reach over like towards the bridge.
You can't reach anywhere with that thing. It's like pointless. You have to build it like right on the edge of the wall and then wait for people to attack the keep.
A little tiny thing, but they keep repairing it a little bit. So.
Yeah.
You're damaging it. They don't know that you're damaging it.
I'll run out of supply.
You have like 10 more hits, I think. It'll be like down. Yeah, it's only a little tiny bit left. Probably one or two more hits. Because now we're focusing on fire on it too.
Yeah, they all came up, they all went up on the wall there.
Yep. Oh, dude, if you take it down right now, they're all gonna fall.
I'm killing him.
Oh, one more hit, one more hit.
Loading up. Oh my god, they're zeroing in on me.
One hit, that's all you need. They healed it a little bit again.
We got another.
Get off the fucking wall.
You have one more hit and you got it.
Okay. Oh, they're zeroing.
This isn't cool.
Down?
He's down. Start hitting other walls now so that when they're. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna hit the other one next to it.
Because there's no way we're gonna push through all this, but at least the wall's down. Oh, they built it, but you broke it again. We need to get up there on those walls and start breaking those fucking arrow carts.
We need to get rear.
Okay, these arrow carts are obnoxious. That hurts.
Oh my god, I can block it. I got it down to half life. You're on attacking, right?
No, I pulled back. I gotta heal myself. I'm trying to build a cannon again on the wall.
I'm going for it again and bubbling it. Heard it again, but I don't know. fill up the wall back up?
Yeah. Seems like it's way too easy to get that wall back up there.
How many supplies do they have in there?
A lot. That stone mist castle is like the main castle. You can store a ton of.
What's over there? You have any?
They're all standing at the edge of this wall right here.
We got two trebuchets in there, one at the other one.
That's a really bad place to go. Right? I love that swipe move that lets me push people away. Because whenever they're trying to kill someone, I do that. It's like you're swatting them.
It pushes back total.
Like, back off, dude.
Yeah, we're working on two walls at once now.
It's a big battle, man.
Starting to push everybody down the hill again.
Push me.
Oh wow, they can do this.
You know what, that's as far as I think it's gonna go. Is that a healing?
He's hitting this guy's
head. Yeah, yeah, it's right there. I don't think he can take me. Oh, they got mortars coming.
Small kill themselves, that was awesome.
I'm gonna try to get him up the hill there. I got one.
So I gotta repair anyway.